Wait, does anybody remember this train? I can't believe I thought I was about 5 or 6.
I was more like 4.
Yes. My favorite color. My
son, do I have a lover? It's my magic medicine.
There's something that inspires me.
Okay.
We're gonna start journaling. I just journaled.
And it says, today I'm going to do ...
Wake up at 7 a.m. Eat breakfast, bagel, and coffee. Read 2 books. Clean room. Handwriting. Read 2 books.
Okay, so I fixed it.
Today I'm going to do dot dot dot. Wake up at 7 a.m. Eat breakfast, bagel, plus coffee. Read 2 books, plus 2 summaries. Clean room.
Work at handwriting. So that's it for my journaling. Next, we're going to go get breakfast. So first, let me just check off. Yeah. It's now 7:34.
It's not dead.
It's just I'm getting it for Christmas.
Thank you.
Oh.
Hey, sometimes I'll do the chicken taco.
That's funny.
That's funny.
You want me to take pictures?
Hey, girl. Who are you doing this for? Snooze to? Instead of focus on boys, why don't you focus on reading? It's a miracle, miracle, miracle.
Would you help me make a bagel? Mom, would you help me make a bagel?
Martha.
Do you rush?
If you slow down, your handwriting it gets better. If you work harder. If you put more effort into making new
you slow down. These are bagels. And do you want cream
cheese and butter on it?
I want cream cheese.
No butter?
No butter. Okay. How long do I put it in here?
I am careful about this. If you put it on toast, toast means that it can do the top and the bottom. You could do that, but you'd have to pull out this piece right here. So if you do that, which is fine, I gotta do it anyway, clean it. So leave it on toast, because toast will get the bottom and the top. If you do broil, it'll toast only the top of it. So that's fine if you leave this in there, but you have to remember to rotate it and flip it over when it looks like the top is getting done. So for today, you can do toast, because I took this out. You understand?
Yeah.
I think at some point, I do want to get a toaster. It's
so much easier.
Yes, and I don't have to sit there and watch it. I've already thought about it. And I'll just keep it in one of the cabinets, and then when we want to bring it out, we'll just bring it out.
And plus these, you can only do like certain stuff.
Yeah.
Same as toasters. You can cook like...
And toast, you can adjust the setting to make it much lighter, so it doesn't burn. It won't burn if you do toasters as much. That's on my thing to do.
I'm gonna go grab a plate and then I'm gonna grab the cream cheese. What does the cream cheese look like? Sour cream?
That's for tacos and certain things.
Cream cheese spread. This is Kroger brand. So that's what the Kroger brand.
Oh, hey, babe. Don't forget
your
unopened
cottage cheese.
March
12th is coming around the corner. Is liquidy good?
It just needs to be stirred. Sometimes they get it settled on the top. Any of those creamy things on the top?
Oh, now it's looking so much better.
Okay, that's good. It's supposed to be a soft spread, so it's easy for you to smear it on.
And swallow.
Yeah, that's a good one.
7 in the queen bee rule of the high. And then this book, 14 Counts of Madness, is a 4-book. I'm gonna read was a herbal four and Hades. Get my synonyms on. I can't do sleeping. I'm just gonna do it. I feel like my bagel might be done.
That's how you like it, me too. It's a good choice.
Yeah. Can I add the cream?
Hey, you want to do it? It's normally thicker. It depends on how you know what I mean? Most places, like the Philadelphia cream cheese here, all those is kind of liquid. The Philadelphia cream cheese is much stiffer.
This is actually my first time trying the bagel. Why did you have a bagel this morning?
I didn't have one.
Why don't you have one?
Come on.
We ask smart questions about our. Yeah.
Preppy listens to science. One a day is formulated with key nutrients to support whole body health. One a different prices. Really up to you. But nobody asks you this.
Since today is like a cold. Alexa, what's the weather in Florida?
Right now in Tallahassee, Florida, it's 63 degrees Fahrenheit with fog.
Alexa,
today's
what's the weather in Lakeland, Florida?
Currently, in Lakeland, Florida, it's 66 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Today, you can expect some sun and thunderstorms with a high of 82 degrees and a low of 64 degrees.
This actually is going on. It doesn't close, yeah. pajamas. No short, shorts. It's raining right now. Okay, never mind. We're not going to be in the bathroom.
Seasons. Yeah, that's the one.
so funny. He's going to mom. Oh, Mickey. Yes, we are at Target today. She spent a little money. Because, like, I always spend my
hair. My mom hates rainy days because we need stuff to sit down.
So, we always go to Target.
So, today is a very rainy day. So, I'm just going to go with, like, cute
little. Oh, shoot, I have you all upside down.
Just a couple seconds ago. Does that look good? I don't like it. And yes, I am a puppy. So. I think
first we're gonna use
this one.
I like to spray them
to like oversize.
I like when I make he's growing. Then I don't feel like I was caught again. You put me on and said I was your fate. So fuck you, from my mind.
This is how big a normal size really is. I want
to be yours, like I want to be yours. Today we're just going for like a clean
mask.
We're just going to cover the bottom because like I really want to. Okay, this is it. This is the bottom. Because I believe they're banding to help Let me just. And I just guess I just did a POV of. Yes, I'm not 10. I'm 2 years older than that. I'm 12. Comment down below how old I look. Because I'm. If you say 12, if you say I look 40, I'm gonna be in there. I'm just kidding. Think whatever you think. Me said 8. That's clock. That's still good. Thanks, Kennedy. I'm trying to go for like a more clean girl look. My sister should. I always do like one or two dabs for my blush because like clean girls don't use that much blush. So clean girls only do like a little blush and a little bronzer, and the blush is basically just to look like rosy. So funny, I'm gonna ask to either go to Dollar Tree or something like that because like I've really wanted to go to Dollar Tree. I haven't gone in so I think we're going to Dollar Tree, but if not, that's okay. So I'm just gonna like put these things down. And then we're just going for like a cute, simple makeup look. Cause it's kinda going for like a warmish color. Look Look how cute this is.
Look how much huger this thing is.
Right now it's about to go down.
It's going down. And I'm in the you better move. You better dance. Let's take a ride. You remember.
R-E-A-I-D with me.
And I'm done.